ideas.
Hi, this is Scott Haskins, and I'm in downtown Los Angeles, and I'm really excited to be here in front of a brand new mural that memorializes Kobe Bryant. The artist, Paul Daniels, did a superb job. I have enjoyed working with him since the beginning, talking about techniques, talking about the best way to make it as permanent as possible. In fact, tomorrow we're going to put an anti-graffiti varnish layer on it. It's going to facilitate cleaning in the future.
All right, I'm Paul Daniels, artist from Los Angeles, California. Been painting for about 8 years, and now we're here in by Staples Center. And this is the latest mural I did at Hotel Figueroa. So when I first started the mural, I knew this was a rare opportunity to get my artwork on in such a prominent location. And because of the monumental stature of the occasion, I wanted to call in the expert to help preserve it. Right away, I knew I had to enlist the help of someone like Scott. So Scott's gonna actually, tomorrow, add a layer of varnish to protect it from graffiti and anyone coming by to deface the artwork. And I'm working with Scott to help preserve it so that hopefully as many people as possible can enjoy the artwork.